getting to the business end of this competition, the World Cup. Welcome to you. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, who's been with me throughout the tournament. And now it is, we're going to see who really can stand up to the pressures that this semi-final will bring.
He'll be on top of his game.
Now Messi. Well, they're in a good position here. Safety first there. Corner given to Argentina.
Taken by Messi.
He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good at...
Throw. Dybala. Shoots now for the pass. Shots up! He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Until that challenge, Lionel Messi. Dybala. Looking good, this move. Here's Icardi. And he's shot off now. He's got it away.
Werner.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. And that's good play by the defender. And the attack is coming from Germany. Low cross, punched away by the keeper. A decent fist away by the keeper. It's a goal to put them in front.
Can they defend this lead now?
Well, great delight for the defender.
Yeah, I mean, he's well known for being very good at his normal job and keeping goals out, but showed really good instincts there to tuck this one away.
Looking good for Germany. Werner, they've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. And here's the shot. Great goalkeeping. That's a corner. Corner swung in. Werner! Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been, really, from that distance.
Dybala.
Played in the clear.
Teammates arriving for the cutback here. And yes, a goal! And they're level. Well, it's a goal. I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Werner.
Icardi.
Goretzka.
Werner. Germany on the attack. Well, let's look at it again. Alan, forward here. Lionel Messi. Well, he's got support here. He stood in for the tackle. Mario Götze.
Werner.
Now, can he take them on?
Challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation, got his reward.
Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Well, it is a foul, Martin. He didn't really seem to get his balance right there before making the challenge.
He scored from the spot. Icardi, crisp defending there. Mario Götze. Now Messi. Threading it through. Icardi! Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Messi takes it forward. Dybala. Messi.
Can he shut off now?
Well, they've all gone to... It goes out wide again.
Needs to stay cool now.
Lionel Messi. Correa. Can find some space here on the flanks. Messi. Trying to tackle here, and he's done that. And Zini.
The shot's on. Very sharp. Reaction save from close in.
Werner.
Good, sir.
Well, then it goes.
Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about position.
Two tough guys going for it. Keeping an eye on the time here. He still could have a decisive moment.
He's through here.
Correa. Messi.
Shoots! Well, they're in front. And time is on their side as well as the scoreline.
I think we've just seen the winning goal, Martin, there.
It's a terrific moment. The key moment, I'm sure, in this match.
Looks like the killer blow, doesn't it? Right at the death.
Let's see the replay now. It's a goal to the good. 5 minutes left. Slipping it through.
In with a chance. It could be a chance.
Well, but for this goalkeeper, the game would have been a minimum of 3 minutes. Gnabry.
It's Kimmich. Gnabry.
The goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Lanzini. Well, we've had a thrilling game here, and it's finished 3-2.